Well done, boys. I'm unbelievably proud of that. And mainly, just for that reason there, like, that's the happiest I've seen us, even on the way through the game, like in the dugout, even when we're going out in the ground for the timeouts. At one stage, it looked like they were going to get 220. But at no stage out there did I ever feel there was any negativity. Everything was positive. Hit a wicket here, we can drag ourselves back into the game. And what did we do? 41 off the last five overs out there on that wicket tonight. That changed the whole momentum of the game. So, so the death bowling obviously was terrific. And I said at the halfway mark, the momentum had changed. The wicket was great. It was going to get better because of the dew. And as I said, if one score of 80 we needed, we got 78. Rishabh. few of the boys are saying it's about time he did that, but oh, that wasn't fun. and Shikhar again at the top. They got us off to a perfect start. So we'll go back to the bowling first. Ishant did a fantastic job again, although he dropped an absolute scissor. KG, 2 for 37 off 4. Morris, 1 for 41. Mishra, 1 for 38 off... 28 off 3. And Aksha, 1 for 39 off your 4. But as I said, the last little bit of that, we hung in there, we changed our momentum, and then the batting was exactly the way we needed to be. So, as I said, I'm proud of what we've done. We know what it means to us as a group. We know what it means. We know where we are on the table now. All that stuff's great, right? But we've got a break now, so we've got 3 or 4 days off. So everyone's going to get a chance to go home for a few days now. We assemble back in Delhi on the 26th morning. So we're only training 26 and 27, so everyone gets a bit of a freshen up. Get home and enjoy some time with your family before we come back for the last part of this tournament. Right. Unfortunately, you don't get a chance to go home. So well done, brilliant performance. We find ourselves in a great spot. Everyone freshen up, come back with the energy and the vibe that we've got going around the group now, which I think feels pretty special. I reckon what we've got going on now feels pretty special. Have some time away, come back refreshed. We stick together. We train hard for 2 days before our next game, and we hit the back half of the tournament the way we finished off this last game today. All right, congratulations, boys. Well done. Obviously, Rishabh was the man of the match on the field. The local played an unbelievably good shit of damage. Let's get back to the hotel and have a drink. What up? Rich White!
Yeah! I'm sorry, man. Just because. Yeah, pretty good.